ஸ்ரீமான் வெங்கடநாதாரிய கவிதார்க்கே கேசரி வேதாந்தாச்சார வரியோமே சன்னிதத்தாம் சதாகிருதி நமோ நாராயணா. டுடே வி ஆர் என்ஜாயிங் த வர்ஷ் நம்பர் 20. முப்பத்து மூவர் அமரர்க்கு முன்சென்று கப்பம் தவிர்க்கும் கலியே துயிலெழாய் செப்பமுடையாய் திரளுடையாய் செற்றார்க்கு வெப்பம் கொடுக்கும் விமலா துயிலெழாய் செப்பென்ன மென்முளை செவ்வாய் சிறு மருங்குல் நப்பின்ன நங்காய் திருவே துயிலெழாய் முக்கமும் தட்டொழியும் தந்து உன் மணாளனை இப்போதே எம்மை நீராட்டேலோர் எம்பாவாய். இஸ் அ ஒண்டர்ஃபுல் பாசுரம். அகெயின் ஹியர் த ஆக்சுவல் மீனிங் இஸ் தட் ஓ எம்பெருமானே, the most strongest Perumal, the one who dispels, who clears the shivering, the trembling of 33 crores of demigods, the devas, devatas, by going to the battlefield on their behalf and by being in front of them in such battles. Wake up from sleep. Muppaththu moovar amararkku mun sendru, before they get into any problem, you are there in the front to protect them and remove their fear, remove their shivering. You are such a strongest lord. Thuilelai sheppamudaiyai thiraludaiyai, the one who cares about our protection. You are fully equipped with enormous valor, strength, veerya shakti, tejas, balam, aishwaryam, everything is there. Thiraludayai, the one who has got the samarthyam, smartness to take care of the sharanagatas, to take care of the devotees and to protect them and to remove the enemies, to completely change, transform or destroy, annihilate the enemies. The one who defeats the enemies, please wake up. Thuyilelai. Sheppenna menmulai shevvai shirumarungul nappinna nangai. The personification of feminine beauty, the great, most beautiful, charming lady, Pirati, Nappinnai Pirati, the one with enchanting rosy lips, slim waist, and Thiruve periya pirati, like you are the amsam of goddess Mahalakshmi, you are the embodiment of periya pirati. Be, please wake up. Thuyilelai, and please grant us the upakaranams for the nombu. What are the upakaranams? Ukkamum, the fan, the visiri, tattoliyum, the mirror, because after bathing, we need to have the alankaram and fan the Lord for as the shodashopasa and kainkaryam. We need to perform Thiruvaradhanam to Krishna. And Tandu un manalanai ippode emmai neeraattel orimbavai. Please grant us, send your Lord to us. And when you are asking, when do you want to send? Right now, here itself, now, please help us to take our bath along with Krishna in Yamuna Nadi and perform Krishna Aradhanam. That's the essence meaning. Here, the Perukaranai Swami nicely says the background of this Pasuram. This Pasuram starts 17, 18, 20. 17th Pasuram Ambarame Tannire starts with A. 18th Pasuram Undu Madhalitran starts with U. Muppaththu Moovar starts with Ma, Im. So this A, U, Ma, the essence of Vedam, the Pranamam, is beautifully narrated here. In between, there is a Pasuram which is Kuttu Vedakkiriya. It is the Vibhakti, the 19th Pasuram, over the combination of A and U. So together with 17 to 20 is the integration of the holy pranavam and the sacred enshrined pranavam in these four verses, and it is beautifully talks about the relationship between Bhagavan, Pirati and Jeevans inside it, or the Sesha Sheshi Bhava, the master servant relationship, or the Adharam Adeyam, the support and the supporter. Adharam is the supporter, supported is the Adeyam, that Sambandham between the supporter and that which is being supported, and the Niyantru Niyamya Sambandham, the commander or the director and that which is being directed relationship. And here the Niyantru, the director, the commander is the Lord, and the Niyamyan is the servant, the Jivatma, the Daasan. So similarly here it talks about Swami Srimadandavan so beautifully says here, muppaththu moovar. Who are the muppaththu moovar? 11 Rudras, 12 Adityas, 8 Vasus and the 2 Ashwini Devas. Like that we have 33 muppaththu moovar god, demigods. And here he goes in front of them and he protects them, all the muppaththu mukkodi devas. And for example, you take the Gajendra Moksham. When Gajendra was caught by the crocodile in Meru Parvatam, in a small pond, when it was trying to pluck a flower to offer to Perumal, and the Gajendra and the crocodile, it seems, as per the calculation of Devaloka arithmetics, it was for 1,000 years the battle was going on between crocodile and elephant. He was pulling the leg and the crocodile was pulling the other side. And Gajendran gave up after 1,000 years. It worn out, exhausted, and hence it said, whoever is the Adimulam, the primordial chief, Adimulame, please save me. And Naham, Naham, Nachaham, all the Indran, Rudran, Brahma, they all said, not me, not me, not me. And Meenamar, Poihei, Nanmalar, Koivan, Vetkayanod, Shendridinda, Kanamar, Velamkai, Yedutta, Alara, Kara, Adan, Kalinai, Kaduva, Anayintuyaram, Tira, Pullur, the Shendra, Nindra, Ali, Totane, Tenamar, Sholai, Madamame, Ilai, Thiruvalli, Keni, Kandene, says Trimange Alvar. In order to alleviate the sorrow, the suffering, the grief of the elephant, he rushed immediately, and the thwarai, the intense desire to rush to rescue the elephant, in spite of it being fighting for 1,000 years, he never said, you could have called me, you took 1,000 years, why should I come immediately? Not that. The moment somebody yells for help, he rushes and he is there then and there. And that is what is the Karunyam Daya of Perumal. And he is there. Muppaththu moovar munshendru. The Indra was trying to come. Rudra was trying to come with on. Chaturmukha Brahma was trying to come on their respective Vahanam. But nothing to match Narayanan's speed. And similarly, another one which Srimadandavan talks about is the way Bhishma took a vow, took a pledge that I would let Krishna take up the Ayudham. I would fight in such a create such a havoc that would entice and let Krishna will take the Ayudham. He took the pledge, and Krishna had taken a vow not to take Ayudham in the Kurukshetra Yuddham before that. However, in order to protect the Bhagavata's pledge, in order to fulfill Bhishma's woe for completion, when Bhishma created havoc against Arjuna, Krishna took the Chakrayudham and tried to kill Bhishma and rushed towards Bhishma. And immediately Bhishma raised his hand and folded, because It was such a marvelous sight to see Krishna. His uttriyam fell off and he came with the bare chest and he came with the chakra on his hand. So Krishna violated his own vow, his own vak. But he ensured that Bhishma's vak gets fulfilled. And that's what is talked about. When Bhishma asked him, why did you have to do? Now, your vak has been violated. Is that not wrong? Krishna said, if your vak is not fulfilled, you may get narakam. Whereas if I violate my own words, nothing will happen to me. Nobody is going to do anything with me. And similarly, when Abhimanyu was killed with a tactic by the Kaurava Sena, especially by Jayatrada, Arjuna took a pledge that by tomorrow evening, before Astamanam, before the sunset, I would ensure that Jayatradan is finished, the one who killed my son. However, if I am not able to do, I would enter into the fire and immolate myself, Agni Pravesham. I will do that and I will kill myself. And next day, Jayatradan went hiding. He did not, and everybody protected him. And he went into hiding. And Arjuna could not see him till about 3-4 o'clock. And Arjuna, it was going to be dusk soon. And hence, Arjuna was thinking that he is unable to find Jayatradan. He would not be able to kill. And hence, he was preparing himself for Agni Pravesham. And what immediately Krishna did, he took his chakraidam and hid the sun. When he hid the sun with chakraidam, because chakraidam is equivalent to sahasra koti suryam, and when such a shining chakraidam hides suryan, it becomes dark, the whole world becomes dark, and people thought that it has already become astamanam, it has become dusk, and hence Jayatradan came out happily, because now Arjuna cannot kill me. And immediately he withdrew the chakraidam and it became bright again. It was because it was only 4 o'clock in the evening, afternoon. And hence Krishna showed Arjuna, look, Jayatrada is there. And immediately Arjuna cut his head with his arrow effortlessly. And thus he helped Arjuna in that way. So, Satrark Vepam Kodukkum Vimalan, and he is Thiraludayan, Sheppamudayai Thiraludayai. That is the Samathyam and the competence of the Lord as Sarvaloka Rakshakan. And Sheppamudayai, he has got the Kalyana Gunam, Arjavam, Nermai, Satya Parakramam. That's what's talked about. And Satrark Vepam Kodukkum Vimalan, he is the one who destroyed Hiranyakashipu. Lord Narasimha did not kill Hiranyakashipu for his enmity towards the Lord, not for doubting that the Lord is there or not there, not that, but for the abuse and the mistreatment and the Bhagavata Apacharam which he did on his devotee, on his Bhaktan Prahladan. And hence Vimala, Shatrark Vepam Kodukkum Vimala. That's what's talked about. And Vimala, here, one can be reminded of Trippan Alvas Amalan Adi Piran. Amalan Adi Piran, Adiyarki Ennai Aatpaduttum, Vimalan. In that, there is Nimalan, Nirmalan, Nidivanavan. So, Vimalan, Nimalan, Ninmalan, Amalan, there are four related words. Amalan means the one who completely dispels, removes our papams. Vimalan means the one who does not have any ajnana, one who does not have any dosham of ajnana. Vimalan. Nimalan means one who is fearsome, one who is even to look at for the enemies, he is fearsome. And That is Nimalan. Nirmalan, Ninmalan is the one who does not have the dosham of looking for faults in those who perform Sharanagati at his lotus feet. He never looks at the folly, the fault, the defect of the Sharanagatas, Prapannas. So, Vimalan means he is Adipiran. Vimalan, and Shatrark Veppam Kodukkum Vimala Tuyiladai. So, he is the Adipiran, he is the primordial chief. So, Swami Desikan in Tirupanaras Amalanadipiran in Munivahana Bogam, he goes into very much detail in a beautiful Anubhavam about this Vimalan. And the let's enjoy the inner meaning of these words. Here, the inner meaning is Sheppenna Menvolai Shevvai Shirimarungul. It talks, the Pasuram salutes the Anga Saundaryam of Napinai Pirati. And here we should also think that it talks about Swami Srimad Mukurai Shingar mentions about the, if someone thinks that the purest Shatrarka Vepam, the purest one who angers on the enemies of Ashritas. And when they say, when Napinai is asking, what do you need? Tell me. We need to perform Tirumanjanam for Kannan and yourself. You need to equip with Sakala Upakaranam and Dupa Deepam with dresses. After bathing you and adorning you both with the dresses, ornaments, Dupa Deepam, we will use that Tirtham, the holy Tirtham from your feet to purify us and absolve ourselves of our papams. Please do that. And here, Napinai, they wake up Napinai, they call her as Thiruvai, Mahalakshmi, because she is the Purushakaram, she is the recommendation. And you need to perform Sharanagati through an Acharya, Perumal says. Here, Napinai is the Amsam of Neeladevi, who is yet another Nityasuri. And only Mahalakshmi and I are Vibhu, uttered by sage Parasara in Vishnu Puranam. And Butter said, you are Dvadav Tulye. She is equal to me in all aspects and respects. There is no other equal to us. Since Napinai has the Amsam of Mahalakshmi and her grace, she is also an Amsam of Neeladevi. You can consider now her in lieu of Mahalakshmi and perform Sharanagati through her as Acharyan and Purushakaram. Go ahead. Contemplate of Acharya Paramparai, perform Sharanagati to my feet through Napinai. Krishna says, since you do not have the way to perform, these Acharyas will enable you and surrender on your behalf or will make you qualified to do so. Mukurai Shingar says, either through Acharya Nishtai or through Ukti Nishtai. Should you do that, whenever you want the palam at Dehavasanam, I will grant you the moksham. Kannan appears to have said to Gopikas, and that is why Thiruvai Napinai, the one who has smiling face, please send Krishna. The one who follows the Srunoti, Shravayati, one who listens to the devotees attentively and appeals to the Lord suitably, tactfully, so that he forgives them and considers them. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Hare Krishna. Andal Thiruvadigale Sharanam.